Hi YouTube, this is Vicky with Today My Heart Desires, and I'm coming at you with the weight loss video, VSG related video. I'm outside, hopefully it's not too loud, because I stay close to the highway and that's what you really hear. I had weight loss surgery, VSG, vertical sleeve gastrectomy. On January 30th, 2017, with CMU Health, with Dr. Vasant Stalin here in Saginaw, Michigan. I don't have a surgery weight. I use the weight that my week appointment, I use that weight because that's been recorded. I was 231.7. Last week, at a doctor's appointment, I was 205. Monday, when I weighed in at my last dietitian appointment, they did it in kilograms. I forget what it was, 97.1, 97.6 kilograms. But anyway, it turned out to be 202.1 pounds. So I'm still losing. I'm losing slow, which I'm glad I'm losing slow. For this past couple of weeks I've been sick, so I haven't been exercising or anything. I can get into size 18s, or should I say something, well, the 18s that I have, I can get back into. I tried on 18s at a thrift store and they didn't fit. They fit, but they wouldn't fit my stomach. issues I'm having, protein issues, big time, to the point of I don't quit. I need to get back on either the protein drinks or protein bars is what my dietitian told me. My vitamins, I've had it up to here with vitamins. The chewable ones. She cleared me to take pills, which I'd rather take it pill form and be done and over with. What else? Those are my two biggest. Oh, and then my drinking again. I'm back down to 24 ounces a day. When I was at least getting 48, but now I'm back down to 24, and I need to try and boost that back up again. My 3 month, I forgot to say how, I'm 11 weeks out, almost 3 months out. I was 11 weeks Monday. But what are you looking at? My son. Excuse me. Those are my biggest issues right now that I'm having. That I need to get control of, and I want to get in the gym. We have a Planet Fitness here, and I want to get in that gym so I can work it out. Work out what I need to work out. And my doc surgeon already said that the next time I come to him, I'll be like 200 pounds, which I want to be in Wonderland when I go to see him. Saturday, I got on the scale. I was 199.4. What happened to that? I don't even have a picture of that. I went to take a picture of it and got back on the scale. I was 202 pounds. But anyway, had to let the cat out. Those are my issues, and stick them to them. My mental issues that I'm having a hard time with it, that I'm not losing like I think I should be losing. My loss is slow. You can tell that I have lost. You know, I can tell that I have lost, but I still have a stomach, which I know I'm gonna have a stomach because I'm not working out like I'm supposed to be working out. Walking has never done it for me as far as losing weight goes. So I need to do other things besides just walk. I think that's where I'm gonna leave this video. Just a quick video. My hair, I don't know whether to say it's always been thin, but it seemed like to me, well, I'm getting more gray, but it's, so it looks less, it's lighter across here anyway, but it looks less. I still have a lot of shedding that's going on. I had shedding before, but I can't tell whether it's more or, well, it's not more, it's about the same as it was before I had surgery. So I really can't tell much on that part. My dietitian still says I'm doing good, which I'm doing good, but I don't, my standards, I'm lacking. I'm really, really lacking, and it's starting to really mentally F with me. And like before, I mean, before it was bad, but it's really starting to get to me again, because I think I'm stalled again, and it's mentally starting to get to me. And I look at everybody else. I know you're not supposed to compare yourself to other people, but other people, you know, I'm 8 weeks out and I'm 40 pounds down and I'm just struggling to get to 30 pounds down. The last time I went to my lung doctor last week, went to my lung doctor last week, and the recorded weight that they had for me was 236.7, and that particular day I was 205 pounds. So I was down 31 pounds. So I'm down a little more this week than I was last week, which should be making me feel better, but it's not. And then with the vitamins and the protein, and I'm eating fine. I don't think I'm overeating. I still get full fast. Another thing I need to do is I need to slow down and eat. When I get real hungry, I find myself scarfing down food instead of sitting there chewing the food, and then it'll get, and I'm like this again. But I don't know, but this is the things that's going through my head right now. And yeah, so I want to end this video here, right now, before I start my ums again, because I don't have much to report, but I wanted to report something, report a mood, feeling, or whatever, and yeah, this is my mood, my feeling, and it's getting to me. Peace.